Thanks, Olivia. Well, new tonight, one man has been arrested in connection to two separate shootings that left two people dead and two others injured. Both shootings happened last night, one on Birch Creek Road in Andrews and another one on Acadian Lane in King Street. According to the police report, deputies arrested Sean Lorenzo Cooper. Today, he was charged with two counts of murder and two counts of attempted murder.